turning and turning in the widening Gaia. The falcon cannot hear the falconer. Things fall apart. The center cannot hold. Mere anarchy is loosed upon the world. And everywhere the ceremony of innocence is drowned. Surely some revelation is at hand.
Is there another creature that might stand a chance against him?